we can be the generation that ends it for good.
Malaria must die so millions can live.